is Samantha Soufian, and today I'm going to teach you how to do the marching hip bridge. The marching hip bridge is an excellent progression to your standard hip bridge. It allows you to activate further into your abs as well as your glutes. So when you come down onto the ground, you're going to make sure that your lower back is completely pressed into the mat where there is absolutely no space between you and the floor. From here, bring your ankles right underneath your knees and hands out to the side. Before you even lift, I want you to squeeze your glutes first and then lift your hips up. That's ensuring that you're using your glutes for the movement. From here, you're going to start to march, bringing one knee closer to the chest at a time. What you want to do is make sure that while you're marching, you're stabilizing on that glute that's steady. Notice how my hips aren't switching and they're not dipping down here. Keep marching through, stabilizing through the glutes every time. And that is your marching hip bridge.